From the blue corner, Charmander. And from the red corner, Ligar. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle! Xatu is sent out! Xatu became badly poisoned! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Xatu suffers from poison. Xatu seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! Swablu is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this! Who's going to take the glory? It's snapped out of its confusion! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Damage! It's down due to damage from poison. Slaking is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Slaking starts to attack. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Flareon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. It just got burned! Slacking suffers from its burn. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slaking makes its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Oh! Flareon dozes off. Slaking starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Slaking suffers from its burn. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Flareon woke up. Solid hit. It's down due to damage from its burn. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.